In this city, humanity lived peacefully in all its forms. The humans, Earth's original inhabitants, the Exos, marvels of the Golden Age, and the Awoken, a people touched by both light and dark.
Welcome back. We are continuing on this mission. Come on. Because why should that work? Missed again.
I'm working with less data than I'd like, but I've mapped out an alternate route through the ship. One with fewer cannons pointed at it.
If this is what you think is best, then.
Guardian, do you see that? It's more of that strange darkness energy. What is it doing here?
Thank you.
come on. What is it tonight and freaking puzzles? And now I think I'm stuck down here because I can't figure a way out. I'm gonna have to. I can't get out. I have to start it all over again. Which is a serious pain.
So far, this city is more advanced than I could have ever anticipated. This cloud arc they've constructed fascinates me. It appears to function with the assistance of the Veil somehow. To willingly give up control of your physical body. It's an intriguing concept to exist primarily in a virtual space.
That's it.
Nimbus gave me their report about your attempt to reach our Veil. Don't let it get you down. This is a marathon, not a sprint. I've been a Cloud Strider for almost 10 years. When a decade's up, we die. Our bodies can't handle so much augmentation. I took on this mantle to protect the people of Neomuna, knowing it would kill me. I've only got one life to give, and it's almost up. I need to take care of the Shadow Legion for Nimbus. Lighten the load. I still have much to teach them. They aren't ready. Not yet. But sometimes, they're the one teaching me. A lesson I think Osiris could stand to learn. Look after him. He needs it.
Okay, I'm gonna duck out again and see if I can get back to where I was. See you in a bit. There, so yet again, it's another gear check, and my gear is not up to snuff. So we're going to go back here and then we're going to do some other smaller missions to see if we can get some better gear. Because, yeah, It's basically I'm running into a gear check. I may even have gotten rid of gear that had mobility on it. And that's really what I need for all of these, is mobility. I need to be able to jump farther and higher, and I just don't have that. So, yeah, I'm sure it's very frustrating for you guys to watch me do all of this stupid stuff, but I did not realize mobility was going to be such a big deal.
Quickly, friend.
Stormcaller, huh? Chain arc light aim from your hands to electrify targets with devastating streams of arc light. Intensify over time, casting storm traps creates jolting shockwave underneath you. L3 plus teleport forward, sending on a super energy, binds to L1 to base. Okay. Storm grenade. Daybreak. Incinerator snap. Burning sparks explode and scorch targets. So I can buy these other things like I did with the other one. Okay,
carry the light with you. Do you have knowledge to share?
We're all the same, down. We all want the same things.
Eris can be difficult to work with, but she would do anything for the Vanguard, and we support her unconditionally.
That saying I have something to postmaster? What's my main weapon? Scout rifle? And of course, scout rifle is not one of the two. Auto rifle is.
Goodbye. Ready to check.
I want to get a quest that doesn't require jumping everywhere. I could talk to this guy.
Welcome to the trials of Saint 14. No. You have come to take part in the trials of Osiris, have you not? To be formed into a blade of the light. I will help you achieve this. This is not Shaxx's crucible, my friend. Saladin's wolves are nowhere to be held in my
arena. Oh, it's an arena.
Here we will fight together, or you will fail. We are pressed from all sides. This is nothing new. Between Rasputin's guns and my training, you will become a beacon of the light. Shine bright. Soon, the darkness will have no shadows left to hide in. Not all battles.
There is one more thing.
Take time to walk the streets. Let the people see.
Is it here?
Walk with purpose, Guardian, and cast no shadows.
There was something else that I found.
It is good to see the stars again.
There it is. Right, I had collected some of this stuff, but I have other stuff to collect. Maybe that Ingram will help me out. Pretty cool. And I'm working on 11. Okay, so not gonna join a French clan. But I may look around and run across some other players and join their clan. Alright, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end this here. Hopefully you like what you've seen, even though I didn't do too much. I will promise I will get stuff done in the next one. Hopefully, I will talk to you later. Bye.
Black Fleet closes in. edging us toward a second collapse. And our greatest adversary, the voice in the darkness, is revealed. A being of unimaginable power.